Well, good morning. I thought I would give some tips about a nutritious lunch because there was a lot of response about my ginger turmeric root preservation upload. So I'm gonna talk through some points about this salad. First of all, it's very low in carbohydrate, and I do have prediabetes, so a couple of things. So you want to get all your vegetables in, and one way to do it is have to do a chopped salad. One of the nice things about green cabbage, especially organic, locally grown, you chop it up and it makes for a very crunchy base for your salad. This is especially good in the fall and winter when it's maybe hard to get fresh lettuce. So you chop that up, and I had some leftover pea shoots I chopped and some carrots. I also have pickled daikon, that's watermelon radish, sorry. The pink is watermelon radish, so I pickle that. And a lot of times, basically, I'll make a brine out of lemongrass tea. So make a tea. You could use for these cucumbers here. I also pickled them. I used a brine of dill. So I had leftover dill plant. Instead of throwing out the stems, I made a tea out of it by pouring hot water over it, then add in salt water. Dissolve that about a teaspoon and a half. I use low salt when I make pickles because I drink the salt after as a probiotic drink. So you have to add a tannic thing, either green tea or I use a leaf of a turmeric plant into your to hold down the top of the pickles. That keeps it crunchy, some kind of tannin. Otherwise, with low salt in a pickle, it'll get very soggy. So dill, tea, brine, pickles, and radishes, which I fermented in a lemongrass brine. And there were also some little jalapenos that I did a vinegar pickle on. So I don't see them. So there's also some cilantro in here. Oh yeah, there's a little bit of jalapeno because they're spicy. I grew them myself. So the secrets to a good salad is so you get that crunch going with your cabbage. Also, I vinegar pickled cauliflower. So I have a very large mason jar in the fridge with white wine vinegar that I made in the spring using I marinated garlic flowers in it so that the garlic taste comes off into the vinegar. So then I use that vinegar to actually I'll use the same vinegar in the jar to alternate between cauliflower pickles and then large wedges of cabbage in the vinegar. Submerge it in the fridge for 3 days and then you take it out and it's still crunchy, but it has a vinegary, garlicky, marinated flavor. So that's then what I do with it. So the secret of a good winter salad is it's crunchy, so and then you have pickles. So the pickles add the salt and some tartness from the lactofermentation. And then on top of that, I use a can of a very nice brand of bones in, skin on salmon that is from Alaska. And I mix that with a paste I made from the ginger turmeric paste. I blended ginger turmeric and carrots into a paste, and then I used that as a kind of mayonnaise. I also have a little bit of salad dressing on top. So all of these things together, you get your omega-3 fats, fatty acids from salmon, which also is high in vitamin D. And because the skin's on, you get extra omega-3. And because the bones are in, you get calcium for, that's a great source of calcium. So you get the salt, your fat, and your acid, and crunch. Those are all the secrets to a delicious salad. And don't forget the black pepper on the salmon because black pepper enhances the half-life of your of your turmeric anti-inflammatory properties. The curcumin stays in your blood longer when you have piperine in the same meal, which is an active ingredient of black pepper. So there you have it. Most delicious winter, fall, winter salad. Let me know what you think.